for our channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Ashley and today is day 14 of Vlogmas. If you guys have been enjoying, like, comment, and subscribe. So today is going to be a little bit different. We are going to be doing a Christmas wish list. The two websites that I'm going to be using is Amazon and Shein. If you guys don't know what Amazon and Shein are, well, you guys should know what Amazon is, so I'm just going to be telling you what Shein is. So basically Shein is a website where you can find really nice clothes for a really cheap price. So I would go ahead and just type up Shein and you will find really nice clothes for a really cheap price. First, I'm going to be showing you my Christmas wish list from Amazon and then Shein. We didn't do our whole Christmas wish list because that would be way too much. So we just did our favorites that we mainly want. So I'm now going to be showing you guys my Amazon Christmas wish list. Okay, so first things first is this Purpose World Tour sweatshirt. This is basically a sweatshirt of Justin Bieber. I'm a big fan of him and I love the style of this sweatshirt. Next is a laundry basket that is marble. If you guys don't know, I am going to be redoing my room and the theme is going to be gray and marble. So that's why most of this stuff will be furniture. Next is a essential oil marble diffuser. It makes your room smell really nice and it makes you feel so fresh and all that. I do have one upstairs, but since I'm going to be having a marble and gray theme, I would love to have another essential oil. A Damon Salvatore blanket. I am obsessed with Damon and I am obsessed with Vampire Diaries and I love blankets and I love him, so I was like, you know what combination, you know, I love this blanket, so why don't we just put it on our Christmas wish list? It's really cute. Next is a Damon Salvatore scented candle. If you guys don't know what TikTok is, but if you guys do know what TikTok is, I basically got this off of TikTok. It was very famous a couple of months ago. It's like a scented candle that like smells like the character or whatever, I'm not really sure, but it is a scented candle and it is a scented candle of Damon Salvatore, so I was like, you know what, let's just go find this. And I love candles, so that's also why I want this candle. Next is a scrunchie holder. Basically, I want this because I love scrunchies and I have so many scrunchies and literally I don't know where to store them. So I was like, you know what, let's just find a scrunchie holder, and I did. Next is a ring light. The reason why I want this ring light is because it will give me better lighting for my YouTube videos and also for my TikToks. And it will be easier, so then I don't have to hold it or anything like that. Or if I do any sit down videos, I can have better lighting and I don't have to hold on to like the phone. Next is this portable blender. Basically the reason why I want this is because I don't have to have like a big huge thing and then like clean it afterwards, because it is so irritating to have like a big blender and like you have to clean it and everything like that. And this is like a small portable blender where you can just put your fruits in there and just press the button and then that is it, and you can also drink out of it, so that makes it even more better. And it's easier to clean because it is very small. So yeah, and if I ever am like late for going to like school, or if I'm going to go to the store or something and I just have to grab something that I want for breakfast, I can just grab a couple of fruits and put them in the portable blender and then blend it in the car and then drink it. So that's also why I want that. That is it for my Amazon wish list. Next is my Shein wish list, so let's get to it. So this is a Outer Banks North Carolina sweatshirt. I love Outer Banks. I love the show and everything. So I was like, you know what, this is a really cute sweatshirt. And I do live in North Carolina, so that would be really cute too. And then we have these ripped pants. I need more ripped pants, so I was like, you know what, these are super cute and very fashionable, so let's just put this on my Shein wish list. And then camo pants. This would be a really cute outfit. I feel like very comforting and like very casual, but very fashionable at the same time. And I thought it was like really cute. So yeah. Next is this hanger type thing to like storage your hangers or whatever, so you have like more space or something. I can't really explain this one, but it is really, I think it would be really nice for me to have some, because I have so many clothes, and well, not really clothes, but so many shirts, and it's crazy. So it'll be nice to have one of these. So next is this graphic tee of a butterfly. It is tie-dye, and I thought it was like really cute, a really cute oversized dress or oversized shirt, and I thought it'd be really cute for the summertime with some shorts and everything like that. So yeah, and I do love butterflies. I am obsessed with butterflies. Next is this dragon graphic oversized hoodie. I thought this would be really cute for like wearing shorts or sweatpants or something. And also I like the design of the dragon, and I like the design of everything, and I like the graphic of it. So I was like, you know what, that's really cute and stylish, so why not? This sweatshirt is really, really cute for the winter time. Every teenager I feel like has this type of like crop top slash sweatshirt thing, and I thought it was really, really cute because I saw this TikTok girl that had it, and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to find this. And I amazingly found it on Shein. So yeah, it's just a plain ripped sweatshirt, and it is really, really cute. But that is it for my wish list. Hopefully I at least get some of it off of the wish list, but if not, that is fine. I'm okay with everything that I get, and I am very grateful for it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my Christmas wish list, and I hope you guys got some ideas of what you could get your teenage girl, or something like that, or a girl like me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hey guys, it is me, Emily. Welcome back to Emily and Ashley. If you guys are new here, join the crew. We are filming a wish list video for Christmas. Everybody has their list and ideas of what they want, and I am going to tell you guys mine. So this is just a little bit of a sit down video, so we can do something a little different from the daily vlog so you guys don't get bored. So I'm gonna tell you guys probably about 10 things that I really, really wanted, and I'm gonna put the picture up on the screen. So the first thing are two-tone style hubcaps. I have 6-inch tires, so they are 6-inch. Not that that matters, but I really want some new hubcaps for my car. I do not have rims, obviously, but rims are just extremely expensive, and I'm gonna have that car throughout college for sure, but I plan on financing a car eventually further in my career. But I thought those hubcaps were so, so cute. Another gift would be, I asked for a lot of stuff for my car. Another one is a Yiz dashboard cover dash cover matte carpet pad custom fit for a Nissan Altima. Another one is 5 car seat covers full set with waterproof leather, and they are universal, and they are so, so, so pretty. They are diamond stitched, they're black leather, and they have like this silver button on the headrest, which you will see in the picture. And I have black cloth in my car, which is super, super cute. But honestly, I think this will spice it up. I really like classy looks. Another big gift that I asked for was women's Western Country cowgirl boots, and I'm gonna post them here. I have some light tan brown leather ones with like turquoise blue on them on the tops of the boot, and then like they have swirls throughout the boot. They're pretty, but these are just basic. I could wear these pretty much everywhere if I wanted to. Another thing is LED strips. I make TikToks every single day, and I think LED strips would be so cool, because with making TikToks every day, everybody has LED lights pretty much, and I think they add to the video, so I think they'd be adorable. Another thing is this Emily necklace. It's just a silver necklace that says my name. I've seen these around and I thought that they were adorable, so it just has my name in cursive. Another one is just these 5 pair of socks for women, and they're like stitched, they're like knitted, and they're kind of chunky, I guess you would say, but they look really cozy and super cute. Another thing is this Pop Baby's portable personal blender, smoothie blender for shakes. And I want to start making smoothies for breakfast because I just want to start like getting healthier, I guess. And I think that's one way of doing it, and you can actually like just flip it and use it as a cup, so you don't have to like dirty any other cups or dishes if you don't want to. So I thought that would be really neat. Another thing would be a Terra Color Fusion starter aquarium kit, and it's gallons and it's a fish tank. I thought it was so super cute. And I have a betta fish, if you guys didn't know, but I really wanted to have a bubbler, and so the water doesn't get so cold. I don't know if I need a heater or not. I need to look it up. Betta fish can live under like really bad circumstances, and I have a regular tank, I do, but there's nothing like hooked up to it at all. So I try to change out the water as much, because like, you know, I don't want it to, I don't want my fish to die. Flask, I have one already. It's like multicolored. It is pink and blue. It's really pretty, but this one is, I just want like a plain, it's like a darkish grayish blue. It's kind of hard to explain, and I'm just gonna go ahead, I'm not even gonna count this as a present. Something, an item that I want with it is the, it's a paracord carrier, and it's a handle, and you put it on your hydro flask, and I thought that was super neat. Another thing is a water-resistant Bluetooth shower speaker. Honestly, I think that this is so cool, and I don't have one. I just use my regular speaker. Actually, it's right here. This is the one that I use, and it's loud, but I would really like for one to just like already be in the shower, and I don't have to worry about it getting wet or anything, or any damage, water damage. Another thing is 12-pack artificial ivy garland fake plants. They're the vinyl hanging, they're the leaves that hang on your walls with the fairy lights. And I was kind of thinking about putting them behind my TV or on that wall with that sign. Honestly, I don't really know where I'm going to put them. I might change up my setup where my desk is at. I have no clue yet. So we'll see, but I think they're super cute. Another thing is a projector, a star projector, and like it all also has a galaxy setting on it, and I thought that this would also be really cool for TikToks and just very pretty for like when I'm watching movies and stuff like that. But that consists of my Christmas list for my part of the vlog, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys!
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.